Hey guys, Bill Spadia here. So the celebrations have begun in Trenton. That's right, the politicians and the politically connected elite insiders stick it to the New Jersey middle and working class taxpayers again. More taxes, this time regressive taxes, Airbnb, Uber, Lyft, you name it, you're going to pay more. And what are you getting in return? Nothing else has changed in this state. They pass a budget, their version of a compromise, and then they say, well, don't worry about it because it's the millionaires who are going to pay their fair share. That's not how it works. You and I both know that. They've raised the taxes dramatically on people making more than $5 million a year. I understand that. If you're thinking to yourself, $5 million a year, you can afford it. Here's the point. Somebody making $5 million a year can also afford to not pay that by relocating out of state. People that make that kind of money have choices, choices that are far beyond the average working and middle class homeowner and taxpayer. So the minute you put that incredible burden on those at the upper echelon of the income scale, the more people will leave this state. And what does that do? In turn, it puts the burden back on you and I. It is time for true tax fairness. That means lower everybody's taxes. We ought to have a reverse millionaire's tax. We ought to say to millionaires, hey, we're not going to tax you at a high rate over a certain amount because we want the tax revenue for the first couple of million that you make. It seems very simple. I've got an article on NJ1015.com all about the reverse millionaire's tax and how we could bring people into the state. But doesn't matter. They gave it to us. And here's the big problem. Governor Murphy campaigned on taxes, 38% turnout. We got it. He promised it. He delivered. The big enemy of the taxpayer in this state is Senate President Steve Sweeney. He came out in all this bluster talking about how it was too much. We can't tax us anymore. And guess what? He turned around and gave us high taxes anyway. It is time to make a decision and switch the majority party. The entire assembly is up for re-election in November 2019. It is incumbent on us to vote out all of the folks that voted for this crazy budget that increases our taxes in a state that already has the highest taxes in the country. Enough is enough. Go to NJ1015.com. Read my articles. I've got some solutions. Also, hit me up on Twitter at Bill Spadia and on Facebook, Bill Spadia, NJ1015. And I'll be back tomorrow morning.